Welcome back to some more TMD, otherwise known as Zombie Breakout.
Outbreak!
That. Today, we are joined by Aidan. I got a motorcycle.
They don't work.
No? Oh well. Do any vehicles work?
Nope.
Are they gonna fix that?
No. It's been broken for a couple months now, so I'm not fixing it.
Yeah, right, they don't work. You wish.
What? What?
They work.
Really?
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me that before I threw away the car I just found and I have to go find it?
Well, the cars don't work.
Oh, thanks.
Well, that was a great life choice. Wait, this might be possible. Aiden, do you happen to have barricades on you?
No.
Because I put my motorcycle down in the house. And...
Great job. That was smart, right? That was...
And I don't have a way of getting out.
That takes skill.
Well, this is great.
That's just that.
I don't think there's a way to get it back. Unless I could, like, push it through the door. Oh god, these motorcycles are not movable.
Okay, so, our challenge is to get unlooted chests. So...
And my other challenge is to try to get my motorcycle out of here.
That's Danny's personal challenge. So I've gotten two so far. Danny, how many have you gotten?
Just one.
So many.
Okay, I don't think there's a way to do this. Oh well, I think this motorbike is gonna leave, Aiden.
That, you're smart. All I have to say, you are extremely smart. We stood up perfectly good. You know motorcycles and cars are, like, extremely rare, right?
Well, the cars like, are... Oh my god, wait, this might be possible. I can climb on... Oh, this has gotta be possible. What is the regular item for a motorcycle? A horse?
No, because they don't. Probably, actually.
Of course, whatever block entity this thing is, it's not two blocks, because otherwise we'd be able to fit through this. Oh my god.
But the motorcycles can't jump.
Alright, let's see what it is. I know, but they can climb. It's gotta be a horse.
But they can't jump. Well.
You also mine really slow when you're on it, but...
So, I have three.
I'm just trying to get my motorbike out of here.
Well,
I think it takes up more than one block, more than two blocks. Because otherwise I'd be able to... Yep, I have to stand on my motorbike. I'm out. That's really rare, though. I don't think I've ever seen one. Oh, Aiden, what does a net do?
You can get fish with it in water.
I got a sledgehammer.
We need it. All we need is water now.
Is it common to get fish out of it or no?
I just want to loot the chest, okay?
Well, I just lost the motorbike, which would have really helped. So the cars don't work, but the motorbikes do. Because I remember seeing someone on a motorbike. So I feel like I had to test it. And I wasn't smart enough to think that maybe it's not two blocks, but... Okay. Let's go.
Seven.
I'm at three. Man, this motorbike really would have really helped me get the lead.
Eight.
Well, I'm not near a village. Clearly you are.
What?
I'm not near any village right now.
Why?
So I was just in a random house in the middle of the wilderness.
Whose fault is that?
Oh, whatever I was doing last episode.
Nine.
Three. How many deaths do you have?
10.
12.
I have over a stack of shotgun shells.
Why?
It's insane.
Okay, I'm stopping here.
I can't carry any more shotgun shells.
Well, don't take them. They're horrible anyway. Got a regular hammer, I don't need it.
You know how much stuff I have? I have a full duffel bag full of extra ammo. I have a full pouch and a full backpack of full weapons.
Can you put the duffel bag in a backpack?
No.
Oh.
If I could, I would, that's 13. No. That's 9. No. 7. 10.
Why are we counting?
11.
12.
Unlooted chests.
Oh. Unload the chest. So there were two in there. Five. Why do you shoot things? I mean, I understand if you're using a shotgun, but...
They're too far away, and I'm using an assault rifle.
You have so many shotguns. Shotgun shells.
I have 64. I have 46. 46 assault rifle clips.
Aiden, Tyrese died. I just found a random sign in the middle of the wilderness that said, RIP Tyrese.
Tyrese, oh yeah, I remember Tyrese. Yeah, Tyrese died. It was actually a really sad episode.
Oh, I'm about to die of dehydration again. Again. I'm not saving Aiden next time.
Not!
Unless you pay me back, then maybe I'll do it.
No. I still don't have any water.
If I don't find any water, then oh wait, I had a water bottle the whole time, and I was gonna go die of dehydration.
Slow clap. I clap.
Was that a clap or was that like a gunshot?
No, that was a shotgun.
Oh. Here you go, buddy. You just started laying
hey,
down.
Hey, dude. How are you? You're doing good? Yeah, okay. Just keep walking.
I've not seen a single Whopper in a really long time.
You're a Whopper in a... What?
I have not seen a Walker in a long time.
That's good.
I know, but it's kind of, like, strange.
Maybe you cleared them all out.
Yeah, but I haven't been here.
Oh.
Wouldn't it be cool if, like, every, like, 20 minutes, like, a walker boss spawns somewhere random in the world?
No!
Yeah, but if you kill him, you drop something really good.
Danny, this is The Walking Dead. There's no such thing as walker boss. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that. Walker bosses.
Well, there should be. And, no, it's not The Blocking Dead. It's The Mining Dead.
That's what I said. Well, The what? Walking Dead. This is based on The Walking Dead. I said The Walking Dead. See, if you watch the show...
Oh, come on!
If you weren't such a wimp...
I would watch the show. Alright, of course. Of course! You have to click on it.
I'm gonna watch the show. Okay, name Carl. I mean, not Carl.
Name Carl. Alright, Carl.
Name Carol. Who's Carol?
I'm no good with names.
He doesn't watch the show. You know how I know? You would know Carol if you watch at least one episode. Because she's in, like, every single episode, and she's the most important, like, one of the most important characters.
No, I See? Don't watch the show right now. Oh.
Wimp.
Did you know that you had to click with the compass to go to the nearest town?
Yes.
I thought it would just bring you, like, in your inventory. I thought it would point to the nearest town.
I can't even talk to you right now. I can't even. This is how disappointed I am in you.
Well, see, it would seem understandable that the tracker would point to the nearest place.
No, you're just like, no, I can't even, no. Like, stop talking, and I just can't with you anymore. Or, no.
How many are you at, by the way?
Hush, child.
Oh, that's a lot. How many are you at?
Hush.
Hush.
But if you must know, I'm at 16.
Okay.
How many are you at?
I think I'm at 7. What? I just found a town right now.
I'm just walking away from the town because I just looted the whole thing.
So now you gotta go find the other one.
Using a tracker.
8, 9.
18. Nothing good, okay. It's a random chest behind a random tree. I think there's a mistake. Nope, there's an assault rifle and 3 clips in it.
Well, who said they had to be in towns?
The rules?
Well, you know what? Does that answer my question? Have I been here? I feel like I've been here.
Most likely.
Yeah, I've definitely.
I've been everywhere. In another TMD server, my goal is to travel across the 19. I think it's 19. I don't know. I'm just going 18.
So your goal is to travel across the 18?
Sure. Across the whole map without
dying.
There
you go. Because you did not finish your sentence.
What if I want what if I want to travel across the whole 18? Huh? What are you gonna do about it?
Is there a giant 18 on the map?
Yeah.
Okay. 115. Alright, yeah, I've not seen a single walker in a while since I got hit.
I just killed about 6.
I don't know. I can hear your audio loud and clear. Okay, that was what? Like 15? Where is? I don't know. I'm gonna go see.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What?
A walker just spawned right behind me, decided to bite my face.
Oh, are you dead? Are you dying?
No, I have antibiotics. So yeah, how do you feel about that?
Yeah, guess what? I don't.
I had 3. Ooh, what do you want? I had 3 antibiotics.
And now you only have 1.
No, I only have 2. You're good at math.
Yeah, I'm getting things. Glock 17.
No, this is 20. 20.
Was your Glock 20?
What?
I just said I got a Glock 17. You said no, 20. Alright.
What?
So. Oh, Chesterfield. Who class? No, man. 17.
21. Why is opening and closing chests not have any sound effects?
I hear it.
You do?
I hear it through Skype. I hear yours.
But I don't hear the opening and closing of chests.
What do you mean?
Like when I'm opening and closing a chest right now.
And no, I don't hear.
See? More like like, catch up to me eventually.
And you'll just hear a lot of opening and closing. Oh, wrong button.
I hate you, Danny. I hate you.
Why?
Because you're breaking my one and only rule about YouTube.
Okay, pumpkin, one of two. Pumpkin Cheerios are good.
One of two.
Pumpkin Cheerios are delicious. Have you ever had pumpkin Cheerios, Aidan?
Yes, I have. They could wait 20 minutes.
But they're delicious. By the way, where you at? I'm at 18.
I'm at 20 plus 6. 26. Good at math.
20 plus 6. I don't know that one. Oh, I got another net. Should I bring two nets?
Sure. It's a complete waste of time, but sure.
Why, you don't want one?
No. Alright. I already have, like, six. I got rid of them.
Hi, everyone. And there's a headshot, and there's a headshot, and there's a headshot. Oh, my God, please. Am I sneaking or right-clicking with a sharp weapon? Do I have a sharp weapon? Metal hatchet. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
That's
not. Oh, ow, that hurt. That wasn't nice.
What? Hello? Requires two hands. Okay. Oh, well, now it's just a lot of things that I need two hands for, so let me see. What don't I need?
Ah! Water! Oh my goodness, this is amazing!
Oh my goodness!
I'm really happy now.
I'm sad, I only have... Oh my God, what is it? Oh. Okay. Oh well, let me see if I can go through everything. That's angering.
Why? I just got two bottles of water. It's amazing.
I want two. One of those is still mine, but... Don't expect
no. I threw yours out because I got another one.
It disappeared. Remember, it disappeared?
Oh! Which one did I throw out? I think I threw mine out.
Why?
I don't know. There's even more water! Whoa.
That's weird. That's really weird. They won't even let you scroll to an item if you only have one hand.
Yeah.
Cause that was just gonna be like you couldn't use the item. I think I'm done with this village. Oh no, chest refresh. By the way, where you at?
That would be... What? 32. I'm good at math.
I think I lost track for a second, but I'm pretty sure I'm around, like, 21.
We'll watch the video. Well, I'll watch it. Wait, is that you?
What do you mean, is that me?
Stop moving. Stop moving. Yeah, it's you. And there's a walker walking towards you, yeah? How are you? You doing good?
Oh, there you are. Were we in the same place? I wasn't even looking at it. I didn't even tell you what village I was at. Well, hello. I'm off to get more chocolate.
I looted everything here.
Nah, but I looted some of that. No? Ah, yes. Sorry. Is there any way to like? Oh yeah, you can get the arm, right? Prosthetic arm.
Yeah, I need that.
Yeah, me too. Find it, you get it.
What? I've been surviving like this for a full It's the first episode.
I know. You haven't found one? Not a single one?
No, they're more rare than cars. And I'm pretty sure you can only find them in safe zones. That's why I'm trying to find them.
You don't want to just warp to one?
No. That's cheating.
Can you actually find them? I've never seen one.
Yeah, I found a bunch.
Why is this fence, like, miscolored?
You missed what? 33. No, 34.
Okay, I'm leaving the village. What?
Here's the spam.
Oh.
There you go.
I don't think there was any way that you could have faked that because okay. you can't open and close a chest that fast. Okay, I'm out of that village.
Oh, this walker is being annoying and I can't kill it.
It's a walker boss.
Just die! It's literally not taking any damage. I'm really upset right now.
You know, yeah, Minecraft is gonna catch up and the zombies is gonna be, like, dead. And you're gonna have wasted all your ammo on it. It's only a one shot. If you wanna know where I am, I'm running at the sunset.
There's no sunset.
Sunrise. And yes, there is a sunrise. Wow.
No, I won't die.
The story of a walker's life. They become a walker, they make a gargling noise, and then get shot down by Aidan.
Yeah.
No one said they deserved it. No one said they were going to try to kill him. All they know is that they can only gargle, and Aidan has to kill him. That's all I hear on your audio. I just hear, and then something dead.
Well, if I can hear them, that means they're close to me, so I have to kill them.
Well, who said they wanted to kill you?
If they're walking towards me.
Doesn't mean they're bad people.
They're not people.
They were people.
Were. They're supposed to be dead.
Well, they're walking dead. No, they're undead. Mortality is not correct.
Yeah, we're dead here.
Can you leave the village too? Aidan. Oh. Well, there goes Aidan. Is this safe? Wait, let me see. Alright, so Aidan found another village, apparently. I'm still at, what, like,
23.
And I just found a new spot I'm gonna be staying at, maybe.
44.
And Aidan just casually counts out. 45. This is a mall.
45.
This is a mall. There's gotta be something. Oh. Ooh, I got a katana.
Ah, Rambo! Okay, it was fun.
Okay. The concussion is good, right?
What?
The katana is good, right?
No, Danny. Concussions aren't good.
No. What is that? Oh. I've never gotten this before. A red dot sight.
Oh, they don't work. They're glitched out.
Do I even have anything that I can put on? Wait, is it?
47. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Nothing left. No. It's gonna be another spam soon.
Why?
Chests aren't making any sound effects.
I'm be ready.
Oh, 48.
Something like 28.
49.
Well, Aiden just found an amazing village, apparently.
50. Oh God. Oh, there's one.
I'm still looking for another village.
Oh, here it is. Gotta wait this out because my Minecraft freezes for a little while after this.
Alright, I'm at a new place.
There we go. The guy's frozen. I have to wait a
Alright,
couple seconds.
28.
And I'm good, okay.
28.
I'm at like 50.
Oh wait, is this really where I think I am? No, okay, I don't think it is. Again, they gargle and then you shoot them. They don't even do anything. They don't even deserve it.
Yes, they
Probably.
do. They kind of kill me. Ooh, another backpack! Oh my god! This is amazing!
You know that they're trying to kill you?
Yes!
But they didn't actually do anything.
I have room! Oh my god, this is awesome!
It's just like nine extra spaces.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 18.
Is that your way of counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, it's 18. All right. I'm at 20 now. And for once, I have a decent amount of food.
I have like no food.
I got 3 cans of soup, carrot, apples, 4 bread, and 2 cans of soup.
Oh yeah, well you know what I have?
No idea.
4 apples. How do you feel?
Is that how you're living your life on 4 apples?
Yeah, I'm at 2 bars of hunger.
Oh, okay. So you're not even sprinting?
No, I'm walking.
A walking living. This is glass. Yes, it is glass. Thank you. This katana is clearly my best weapon. Still only got that one arm though.
What do you mean, out of uses?
For what?
My combat knife is out of uses. What?
You use all like 1,000 uses of it?
I've had it since like episode one, and it killed.
Alright, now I have 3 nets.
I have 1,256 walker kills.
Oh, for oh,
I
okay.
mean, 2,256 walker kills. So,
My
I
aim.
don't have a melee weapon. I'll check through my
Did you
everything.
actually get rid of every single thing except that?
No, I must have kept like a scythe or something.
What did you?
Pickaxe. No, it requires 2 hands. Ah, okay, sickle.
I remember that sickle. You
Oh
still
no,
have it?
wait, I have another combat knife. Okay, I'm good.
Oh. I'm at 32. Well, the Walking Dead just glitched. I'm perfectly fine with that. I actually want to thank the server for that one. Alright, so a zombie just went right up to me, whacked me right in the face. No chat message at all, nothing even happened.
Oh yeah, that's in the new update, Danny.
What?
In the new update.
That what?
Not ev it's like if you usually ooh, what's that? If you would usually shove it off, they just don't put anything.
And how come I put that I shoved it off at the beginning of the episode?
Well, maybe that time it glitched, okay?
Okay, alright. Unless they updated it as we were playing, but I really don't think that. Alright, I got four nets. I think I'm winning that competition.
But I wasn't planning on... Whatever.
Me either!
Got more water, which I'm gonna drink. No, I shot the chest.
That was actually a good point, Aiden. Water. I might die this episode.
64. I'm gonna get 100 chests this episode. I am determined.
I'm gonna try to get 40. You know. You know. High expectation, I know. You know, I have to forget the challenge for a second and go find water.
65. Well, if you told me where you were, I could give you one of my 7 bottles of water.
Why? Here.
So where are you?
1,700, 1,001. 1,700, 1,100. Wait a minute, we're at the same place?
What?
I'm at 1,700 and 1,100.
No, I was repeating your coordinates. I'm at negative 300.
Well, I found a new spot, and I've never been here out of any time playing. So I want to go in here, but I'm not.
What?
Because I'd rather live.
Ow, I'm tired.
Just when I have all this food, I run out of water. That's how it goes. Wait, a car? Wait, the cars work?
No.
Well, you just answered a guy saying, if I steal someone's car, is that okay?
Ring, 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 ring.
Aiden's gonna hang up the phone. Unless he has to answer it. Which I'm still not aware of. Oh, okay. Can I talk yet?
Yes. I was trying to see how long you could go, but then I left.
So hey, you failed. You failed at your own test.
Didn't even gargle that time. It was a long shot.
You didn't even gargle. That's animal cruelty.
Animals?
Well, you didn't say they were humans or living, so...
They're not living. Undead. Dead. Death. Ugh.
If they're undead, that means they were living. And anything once living is considered living, remember?
I might slap you.
Remember? You probably are gonna slap me.
I'm gonna slap you.
Fine. They're dead. They're undead.
70! There's still no sound effects, so it's gonna like, okay. Thanks, dude.
I'm still at a record, like, 35, I think.
Woo! You go, Danny.
No, I need water! I'm giving up on that quest, I need water.
You don't have to.
Well, then, what's the even point of the challenge if I got it like a katana, but I can't even keep it because I'm dead?
Congratulations.
Alright, let's go flashlight.
See, I can take stuff now, and I just got another stack of shotgun shells. I have 2 stacks of shotgun shells.
Alright, I got my med pack ready. For when I just gotta, like, keep myself alive for, like, 5 seconds. Oh, I'd use painkillers. Whatever. I gave myself slowness!
Yeah, painkillers.
I gave myself slowness for 10 seconds. Oh, wait! What?! I'm so stupid. The cans of soup give you thirst.
Oh, yeah.
Forgot about that. Well, I still need water, but I'm alright for now. Well, I just got, like, a last-second gift from the heavens.
You can't kill me, ha 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 ha.
All they can do is gargle, and you're, like, taunting them.
Oh, you can't kill me. I'm just gonna kill you anyway.
If you could only gargle, would you want people making fun of you?
Danny.
What?
They're trying to kill me.
Now that I'm thinking about what I just said, I don't think I'd ever be thinking that while I'm talking, I'd be saying, if you could only gargle, would you want people to make fun of you? How often do you come across that sentence?
I had not.
Aiden, is there anything that gives you hunger?
Yes, food.
No, the opposite.
What?
The opposite. I want to get rid of hunger.
Why?
Because I need space so I can eat the soup, so I can have thirst again.
Yeah, eat rotten flesh, or drink a hunger potion.
Do they have rock? Why would they give out these things? Rotten flesh is long dead. Alright, still at 35.
Yeah, I'm at like 78.
Guess what? 36.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, 37. Oh my god, that was the best chest I've ever seen.
What?
Thank you, Chess. Thank you.
Oh, Chess. Yeah? Well, I just got a special RPG, but guess what? It requires 2 hands. So I can't use it, and I'm really depressed.
Well, you know why I'm happy? I just got a full water bottle out of a chest.
Great job.
So now I can do whatever I want until I need to go find more water.
Right. Can't get in here. Wait. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay.
Man, I'm so stacked on food. I have 12 pieces of bread.
Yeah, well, I have 6 apples and 1 full can of beans. How do you feel? Are you ashamed?
Very. So ashamed.
Die! It's being annoying and you wouldn't die. Ooh, I got a motorcycle!
I'm putting an emergency chest. In case of death, please open this backpack.
What?
If you're ever gonna die, open this backpack.
I got it for the backpack! What?
Why is the red dot sight wheat? It doesn't make any sense.
I got another backpack and I'm happy.
Combat knife can amputate, right?
Yeah. Okay, well, I have the most inventory space out of, like, anyone.
Well, that's because you have, like, backpacks in the backpacks in the backpacks.
I have 3 backpacks, a small pouch, and a duffel bag.
Guess what? I have a backpack. You jealous?
You know what this is equivalent to?
What?
1, 2. This is equal to just this. I have a full 5 inventories in 1 row that I can store stuff.
That means you have something around like 189 rows.
No. An inventory is full, four rows, right?
189 spaces, my bad.
Yeah.
Here we go. That was horrible math, but whatever.
Woo! You're there.
You will die soon if you do not drink water immediately. Guess what? I got a water bottle, and I'm saving it till I die.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that made no sense,
did it? Dun dun dun! I'm riding a motorcycle.
Oh, you got it?
Saving hunger and riding past walkers because they are stupid and they don't have motorcycles.
Can you run them over?
I don't want to test it. Just, no, come back!
There's a random light of unloaded chunks. What could it be?
Atlanta? I want to go to Atlanta. This is awesome. I've never been to Atlanta. You don't know the significance of Atlanta because you never watched the show. Danny.
Guess what? I'd be fine if I were in the Walking Dead world because...
Uh-huh.
Because I have canned beans. Now you're not going to finish? No?
No.
Do you even know... Is moonlight a thing in this?
Yeah, they're like random patches of light, right?
Yeah, is that a thing?
No, it's in Minecraft. I think it's just a glitch.
That's horrible. It made me think there was something up here.
Ooh! This is actual Atlanta. I thought it'd be the Atlanta camp, but it's actual Atlanta. Okay, motorcycle, just stay here, and I'll be right back, okay?
I think it despawns after the entity clears, does it?
That'd be horrible.
If you're like, not riding it. What is this? Water.
Ow.
I know, water's very painful. No, I literally jumped in the water, and the second I did it, you're like, ow.
I'm dying. Why am I dying? Ow. Why am I dying? I'm dying from nothing!
What do you mean?
I'm dying from nothing!
Save yourself! What a horrible death that would have been.
I'm good now, because I'm at full hunger. Ow! I'm dying! Stop!
Are you like... Check your thirst. What's your thirst at?
Oh, my guns are off.
What's your thirst at?
Hey, bud.
Oh, I got a small pouch.
Don't kill me. No. No, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. We're all friends here, right? Oh, wait. PvP is disabled. Ha.
Why, are you gonna bite someone?
They were trying to kill me.
Requires one hand. Woo! No. They're not even gargling.
What was that?
I feel bad. Oh, well, that one gargled.
It did.
Got a screwdriver. I really don't need it, though. I got a katana, and if I ever run out of use for it, that's really sad, but... I'm very stacked in food.
I'm not. Not at all. In the slightest. I have two apples. Because they made me go on full hunger.
Metal pipe?
I have one too.
I don't. I'm not even taking it. It doesn't do anything. Really. What's your melee weapon?
Combat knife.
Alright, I forgot about you and your combat knives.
86. I'm only 14 jests away.
From what? 100?
Yeah.
I stopped counting. Is it fair to say that I'm not going to win this?
Yes.
Okay, I think I'm at like...
57. I'll try to get to 50. I think I'm around like the 45 mark. This is a door. Wait! I'm gonna be smart about this. I'm gonna fish one more time.
88.
Aidan, do you think you can reach 120 by the end of the video?
How long is the video?
Well, you can go for another 15 minutes.
No.
What about 110?
No.
105?
No, maybe.
100
is pushing it.
107. Thanks for the answer. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Oh, no, I didn't even get to fish. Oh well. I think it's still a delay. Do you have any idea how long it is before you can fish again?
5 minutes.
Oh, yeah, that wasn't going to get it. Go, Aidan. Get to 107. That's your goal.
I almost committed suicide.
I reached the border of the world.
I've never done that.
I didn't even think there was one.
90.
Is this... Okay, yeah, it's just the board. Well... Whatever. Going back to a random town then. Oh. What was here?
Oh my god.
Are you gonna tell me what you just did?
Yes.
What?
I fell down 3 flights of stairs and I'm at 2 hearts.
How much food do you have?
Nothing else because I just ate my 2 apples.
Oh, well. Have fun. Unless you want to come find me, but I'm at the world border.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Surrounded by walkers. Great.
Hey there.
Let's do this. Ah!
Wow.
Reload.
Wow, you done killing everything?
No, they're like not getting over 100. Are they all dead?
I'm hearing so many shots, but not a single gargoyle, Aidan.
Well, cause there are like a billion of them. I think they take out sound effects.
Aidan, do you have like your sound effects turned off?
Yes. No, I don't.
Keep it. Are you trying to land shots on your motorbike?
No.
Well, then why did you just say vroom vroom? Right. Oh, yay, phones. Okay,
WASHY WOGUL. Yep. That he is. Danny is officially a WISHY WASHY WOGUL. I'm normal.
On another note, one that's maybe a little bit more normal. Okay, ready? I'm gonna do something really... possibly stupid, otherwise it's smart.
Okay.
Alright? So I imagine that one day I'm going to be, like, starving of food. So I put 2 cans of soup in my backpack, which I'm obviously going to forget. And now, I also want to put a gun in my backpack.
Oh, well, I have a backpack completely, well, a backpack and small pouch full of guns.
So. Well, you have a lot of it.
And I haven't died yet.
I know. You think you're going to die at all or no?
Yes. Yes, I am.
What else? Wire cutters. That's good.
Yeah. 98.
Crowbar is good.
Need 2 more chests. Goodbye. Let's go to this random building that looks like it's big, so it must have chests.
Uh-huh. 99. Can he do it? Yeah! Oh.
Danny, don't you dare in this episode. A 100! Yay! Life complete! I am done!
Aiden has met his goal, but he still has to get 107.
No, I don't.
So while Aiden accomplished his chest challenge, I accomplished... If this episode was who can get the most food and water... I would have destroyed Aiden. Because I just got, like... This episode, I got 3 full water bottles. Like, 4 fishing nets.
Well, I haven't given you the update yet. Since now that I arrived in Atlanta, there is, like, a food surplus. I have 18 apples, 14 cans of soup, 10 canned beans, 7 bread, and 11 baked potatoes.
Yeah, well, I have 11 bread, 6 baked potatoes... 4 carrots, 8 cans of soup, raw fish, and 4 apples.
And 6...
Oh, no, add another 3 cans of beans on that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! No, got my small pouch. 7 water bottles. So I would still win!
The water bottles you want.
I'm not giving you any.
I have three. I think I'm well enough for this food.
I might give you 1. So either way, I would win.
But that's not what the challenge was.
So I win.
We won today's challenge like 1 to 100. But, you know.
Okay, I think now would be a great time to end off the episode.
Well, yeah, now would be an absolutely great time. So I'm actually at a decent spot to do it too if I can get in this.
I'm not. I'm being chased by like 10,000 walkers. That's okay. Oh, wait. I have an AK-47 that I can't use. Okay. Use the Spas 42.
Okay, I'm ending in a trailer. Ooh, got 2 backpacks. Alright, anyway. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you have, leave a like. Shall we retry that?
Yep.
Okay. Well, hope you all enjoyed this episode. If you have, leave a like and subscribe. As always, go...
Follow us on social media, because we haven't said that in a while.
Go gargle and hope you don't die.
Oh, I forgot to say. I'm making a website for Danny. I'll give Danny the link that he'll post in the description in one of the recent, in the feature videos, because it's almost done. It'll be done in like 2 months.
Okay. Well, Ooh, a washing machine. I am a wishy-washy whatever, because I'm...
Wishy-washy Wogul.
I just found 2 washing machines. I'm gonna wash my pistol clip.
Okay, because that's what normal people wash.
Would you rather me wash my R-700?
Or you could wash your military helmet, riot gear chest plate, military pants, and riot gear boots.
I don't have any of that. All I have is the basic stuff.
Oh.
Remember, I don't have anything yet. As far as armor, I failed.
So our next challenge will be who can get the... Wait, I had it. It was really good. Danny, what'd you do to me?
Made me who can get the most wishy-washy? Who can get the...
get.
Is it coming back?
It'll come to me as soon as the video ends, and I'll be really upset.
Well, Aiden will surprise us next time. I don't even know what he's talking about. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, guys.